I've been dreaming on in my head like I've seen it. A life worth living is a life with meaning. I'll do what I love till my heart stops beating. I'm feeding this demon. Got a taste, can't erase.
Hey guys, welcome back to the channel. I've got a bit of an update. We have bought ourselves a Jeep. So I thought I'd just give you guys a quick tour and show you what we have.
So this is our Jeep. We have nicknamed it Shanzi from one of the Lion King characters. And it's a 2.5 liter 1997 Jeep Wrangler TJ. It's a beautiful car and that we are really enjoying driving. After we bought it, we realized that there was a few issues. So I'll quickly show you. So here's the engine. There's a bottle of water. Still trying to figure out what that's for, but leaving it there for now. They've installed a aftermarket horn for the car, as the current one doesn't work. But to make space for the horn, they've removed the washer, the washer reservoir and pump. So when I try cleaning the windscreens, it doesn't work. But don't worry, I'll give you a quick show here. We have solved that problem by buying a squeegee. So now we just clean the windscreen in the morning with the squeegee, and in the afternoon, if there's been a lot of salt spray, give it a quick wash. So inside the car, the interior has been painted. There's the horn button. We've got a radio with some nice speakers that are a little bit soft, but works. We've got an AC that doesn't work, which just means we keep the windows down all the time. We have a hard top. No spare wheel. And that's the back area. The back seat we've removed, but it's missing brackets. That's meant to bolt down there. So that's why we removed it. Back to the inside. We've got the seats. I'm pretty sure these are still the original seats from 1997. I don't know if you can see, but this whole piece here has collapsed. I don't want to take the cover off, but there's a hole here. The sponge has collapsed. You sit on metal. Not very comfortable. Same with that seat. The steering wheel leather has perished, so we've got this one on top, but maybe one day I'll get a kit and replace that leather. Underneath the seat, that's just a sign of how comfortable the ride is at the moment. So no springs, or minimal springs, so that's always great. And that's pretty much the tour of the inside. So I would like to install a reservoir for the windscreen wipers still. That I want to install. I want to change out the lights, the headlights, for more modern LED, maybe with a halo design or something along those lines. I want to install spots on brackets here, just so it makes it easier to see at night. I want to replace the seats. I want to install mats with insulation in the front, maybe consider doing the back, depending on how that turns out. So that's a quick tour of our Jeep TJ. Give this video a thumbs up and subscribe so that you can follow all the upgrades we do over the next month or so.